Hey guys, today we're going to be ranking the top suckers idolizing mediocre pussy and or penis from anime and manga. Now, I'm not usually one to jump on trends, but I have a bone to pick with this one because every single simp tier list I have seen for anime and manga characters is kind of awful. Like, these people do not know shit. Like they have very, very bad takes. One thing I see often is the notion that females cannot be simps. I disagree wholeheartedly. To imply a woman cannot be a simp, to me it seems pretty sexist. So for this list, we have of course included both male and female characters. I went ahead and, just threw a bunch together, several from many different series I've read, and we're just gonna go for it here, starting off with the main boy himself, Eren Yeager. Now, if we're only going off the start of Attack on Titan, he'd easily be a dumbass tier, but I think, you know, over the course of the series, he has definitely grown into a Chad. I don't think anyone's really disagreeing with me here. You know, I'm also gonna put Levi as a Chad. He really doesn't take shit from anyone. He kind of refuses to die. It's a bit insane how he hasn't been killed yet. Mikasa Ackerman, on the other hand, definitely a simp. Huge simp. Almost everything she does is for Eren. I don't think, you know, she's crazy enough to be a top simp, but, you know, she's definitely pushing it. She's a big simp. I have some act age characters here to, you know, keep pushing that act age agenda. Kei Yonagi, definitely a queen. She has not simped one bit. It's pretty commendable. This Akira guy, though, big ol' simp. Big ol' simp. Not enough people talk about how much of a simp this guy is. Once we finally get an anime, this guy, man, watch out for him. Choco's a bit of a weird one, because, you know, on the surface, she's not a simp at all. But if you actually analyze her character more, you'll find out that she is actually a huge simp. Not for a person, but for the entertainment industry. It's kind of disgusting, so you're up here, Chiyoko. Oh, the Bakuman boys. Oh boy. So Mashiro here gets to be our top simp, because his entire life, his entire motivation throughout the series is just to get laid. But he does it in the most convoluted possible way. It takes him literally 10 years. 10 years, dude, just to get with this one girl. It's super pathetic. Oh my god. His friend Takagi here, we're gonna say he's a simp. He definitely not as bad. You know, he doesn't wait 10 years. He just goes right in. But yeah, still a pretty big simp. Guts. I would say Guts, I don't think anyone would disagree with me here, is probably the biggest simp out of all of these characters we're gonna be talking about. How much of a simp do you need to be to stick it out so long with a literal vegetable? Like, come on, man. Just drop it. You lost, man. You lost, man. Griffith stole your girl. Just chill. But no, he just keeps at it. What is with this? Oh, man. Puck. Puck is definitely a simp. You know, he simps for the, was a female Puck, Ivalara, or whatever her name is. Yeah, once she gets introduced, Puck's true simp colors definitely shine. Griffith, however, a very big Chad. You know, he takes what he wants. He doesn't take no for an answer. And I think it's just really commendable, the stuff he does to you know, improve the world. Ichigo gets to be our first dumbass. I don't think he knows what's going up there. I don't think Kubo knows what's going on up there. Yeah, he's definitely not a Chad and way too stupid to be a simp. So, yeah, there you go. Orihime, however, big ol' simp. I'm pretty sure, like, everything she does in the series is for Ichigo. In fact, you know what? I'm gonna go stick her at top simp. I think that's very fitting. Yeah, what was that weird scene where she, like, she tries to kiss Ichigo when he's asleep? Like, that's borderline sexual assault. Oh, man. Asta, he's a dumbass. Yeah, I don't think he has anything going on up here either. Denji from Chainsaw Man, top simp. Obviously, this dude, his entire motivation for anything he does is for pussy. I wouldn't call him mediocre pussy, though. That's the thing. Definitely not mediocre pussy. But, you know, I don't think he's ever done anything for himself. It's always for the ladies. Power, on the other hand, a very big Chad. Very, very big Chad. Goku definitely a dumbass. I mean, come on, man. I still cannot fathom how this man has two children. He literally, like, what? He was, like, 5 years old when he agreed to marry Chi-Chi. And then that was just it. Oh, man. Now, Broly is also a dumbass, although I don't think it's entirely Broly's fault because, you know, his father was overprotective and, you know, kept him away isolated on that planet his whole life. So I think, you know, Broly has the potential to grow if they do decide to continue his story, which I hope. I don't think I mentioned Broly on this channel yet, but That movie was actually really awesome. You know, for someone who really doesn't care for Super, I really enjoyed Broly. So I hope we get more of him. Tanjiro. Tanjiro is definitely a simp. He simps for his sister pretty hard as well, and she also simps for him. It's kind of like the gut situation, like, man, just leave it. She's a demon. You lost your whole family at this point. What's one more? Zenitsu, he is definitely a... we'll just put him as normal simp. I don't think he goes so crazy that he's a top simp, but, you know... on a general day, he simps pretty hard for Nezuko. Like, we got, like, a love triangle going on right here. Inosuke, however, he's a king. Come on, man. He's so pure. He's so wholesome. Love it. Light Yagami, we're gonna put him as a Chad. Again, he's a character who just does what he wants. And, like, all the women come to him, and he's like, nah, man, I got more important things, like mass genocide. Get out of here. Misa's really bad, though. Like again, the character who everything she does is for Light. Light doesn't give a shit about her, but she continues to simp for him. It's very pathetic. L, you see, we don't really get a chance to see him simp for anyone, but I really feel like he could be a simp if the opportunity presented itself, so I'm gonna go ahead and give him the first potential simp spot. Senku is a Chad. Man, like, gets married, and then instantly he's like, I don't have time for women. Instant divorce. Like, that was... Wow, man. Taiju, however, big ol' simp. Big ol' simp. Like, I think his whole motivation for the first part of the story is just to get his girlfriend resurrected. And once she does, he, like, never left her side, so, you know. Not a complete top simp, but definitely a simp. Tsukasa, we're gonna go ahead and give him king status. I wouldn't really call him a Chad, because, you know, his morals are a bit questionable. The guy from Erased, I mean, come on, Erased, well, what's he even doing here? Happy's a simp, man. Always simping for that, Oh, what's her name? Oh my god, am I finally at the point where I'm forgetting details about Fairy Tail after I've been cursed with them for so long? Oh, awesome. Natsu, you're a dumbass. Get over there. Toru Honda is a queen, obviously. I mean, come on now. But Kyosoma, man, big ol' simp. He'd probably get very angry if you called him one, but I mean, that's just the truth. Future Diary characters, oh no, what are they doing here? Disgusting. Ugh. Shinra from Fire Force. I like dropped Fire Force, so I don't really know what's up with this guy anymore, but, you know, based on what I have read, what I have seen, I think he definitely goes in potential simp category. You know, he hasn't really simped for any specific characters, but, you know, he is kind of a creep, so we're gonna put him there. Edward Elric, another, I'd say, potential simp. You know, he does simp for Winry, but it doesn't happen very often, so I don't want to say he's a full simp just yet. Roy Mustang, however, big ol' Chad. I don't think he simps for anyone. I mean, tons of people simp for him, and he definitely likes the ladies in the miniskirts, but, you know, all Chads do, so... Come on now. Gluttony, I'd call Gluttony a simp. We got our first second row for the simps here. I mean, I'm pretty sure this guy, like, had a huge hard on for Lust. I mean, that, you know, that's kind of the point, she's Lust, but, you know. Hinata, I'm gonna say potential simp. Now, I'm only on season 2 of Haikyuu, so I don't know if he becomes a simp later or not. But right now, I feel like if the opportunity presented itself, he would 100% become a simp. He's not nearly as bad as some of his other teammates, at least not yet, so he's only potential for now. Kageyama, however, much, much more wholesome character. We're gonna go ahead and put him in King. Gon is a Chad, 100%. Like, dude, come on, man. Killua, also gonna throw him up in Chad. You know, they're only little kids, but, you know, once they grow up, they are going to get some mad pussy, man. Kurapika, I'm gonna go ahead and call him a king. A very, very wholesome boy. I mean, yeah, sure, he has, like, his bloodlust revenge or whatever, but he's very wholesome, and I quite like him. Leorio, I would definitely call him a simp. The problem is that there aren't very many examples of him simping in the series. So for that reason, I'm gonna go ahead and throw him up as a potential simp. Hopefully Togashi will write more at some point, so we can get a more clear picture on Leorio here. Jonathan Joestar, definitely a simp. This dude, oh man. He's like, oh, Erina this, Erina that. Like, come on, dude, just chill. Poochie another, you know what, I'll actually go top simp for Poochie. You know, everything he does is for the main man, Dio, and it's kind of cringe, not gonna lie. Gyro Zeppeli, definitely a Chad. huge, massive Chad. The balls on this guy. Johnny, however, not so much. I wouldn't call him a full simp, but definitely the potential to be a simp. I mean, like, you know, if he wasn't crippled, he would probably be simping pretty hard. Oh boy. Oh boy, here we're getting to the good stuff. Kaguya Shinomiya. She's an interesting one, and would really hate to admit being a simp, but she definitely is a simp. Along with her pal Miyuki Shiragane, like, the whole series with them is just them trying to, like, bring out the simp in each other, and that's just it. They're, like, you can't deny how much these two simp. It's kind of pathetic. Chika Fujiwara, on the other hand, massive Chad. Holy shit, man. She is probably the biggest Chad on this list. Again, I don't think anyone would disagree with that. Ishigami here, we're gonna go ahead and give him potential simp. This is another case where, you know, there aren't enough examples of him simping yet. I mean, I'm anime only for this series, so there might be more in the future, but for now, we're gonna place him as a potential simp. Link is definitely a simp. There's almost always a girl he's doing stuff for. Like, in every, sometimes there's multiple girls, you know, whether it be Zelda, Malin, Ilya, Telma. I mean, I'd simp for Telma too, but, you know, who wouldn't? Riko from Maiden Abyss, definitely a dumbass. I mean, what was she even thinking to begin with? Jumping in this giant hole that no one's ever come back from alive? Like what did she expect? Her companion Reg, on the other hand, big ol' simp. Big ol' simp for Riko. It's kinda creepy. Like, dude seriously needs to chill. Alibaba. You see, Alibaba's weird, because on one hand, he's a huge simp. Huge simp, but he's also has some moments where he's a huge Chad. So it's really hard to place him, but I think we're going to settle for the middle as a potential simp here. Mash, definitely a Chad. Keep on pushing that Mashal agenda. There's always a bit of anxiety when you look at, like, new Shonen Jump series you really like, because, you know, they could get axed really early. But I really, really hope Mashal sticks around, because it's very good, and Mash, of course, is a huge Chad. All the My Hero characters. Like, there are so many, like, good characters for this list in this series. You could easily make, you know, a full video just on them. But here, let's take a look at Midoriya here. Midoriya is like the poster boy for simps, but honestly, I don't really agree with that. Because while, yes, I mean, he definitely looks and acts like he could be a massive simp, there haven't really been enough examples of him simping in the series yet. So for that reason, we're gonna go ahead and put him as a potential simp, although he's probably, like, the most likely to turn into a full-on simp. Araraka, on the other hand, she is definitely a huge simp. She, like, wow. She's like, oh, I can't let my feelings get in the way. I gotta suppress them. It's like, no, shut up. You're, oh my god. Bakugo is a king, though. What a wholesome boy. Love him. Mineta, we're gonna throw him up a king as well. This dude constantly respecting women, never going after, like he's very, very wholesome boy. Endeavor, big old Chad. Like, he does not simp, ask his wife. He 100% does not simp for her. All Might, we're gonna go put him as a potential simp. You know, I don't wanna, like, suggest anything about him and Midoriya. But, you know, you have this old man always hanging out with this young kid. It's a little weird. Shigeo Kageyama is, you know, he definitely simps for that one girl, but I don't think he does it often enough, and he doesn't obsess over it, so I think we're only gonna give him potential simp. I wouldn't, like, argue if someone put him as a simp, but, you know, I don't really see him as a full-on simp. Reagan, another potential simp, you know, he doesn't really simp for anyone in the series, but it's definitely something you could see happen, so he goes and starts the second row of potential simps here. Johan Liebert, we're gonna go ahead and call him a king. Very, very smart, you know, he does everything he sets out to do brilliantly. I personally think he can do no wrong. Very, very, very good boy. Naruto, now Naruto, he definitely starts off as a huge simp, but I think over time he kind of mellows out and becomes less of a massive simp. He never reaches Chad or King level, that's for sure. So I think we're going to go ahead and just give him a potential simp. His son Boruto, however, I don't even know what he's doing on this list. It's kind of, come on, it's a fucking Boruto. Hachimaru? Hachimaru goes with Boruto here. This dude, I don't even know what he wants. His series got canceled too early for me to figure that out. Saitama, definitely a Chad. You know, I don't think he simps for anyone. like at all. I don't think he gives a shit about anyone. Luffy, definite dumbass. I mean, come on now. This man, he saw Boa Hancock, like, completely stark naked and didn't even get, like, the slightest bit hard. Come on, man. Sanji, however, of course a top simp. I mean, there have been moments where he would not fight a female villain just because they're a female, even though, like, she was dead set on killing them all. Like, you gotta be a special kind of simp to, you know, go that far. Jinbei, we're gonna go ahead and say he's a king, for sure. You know, he's Jinbei. Like, everyone loves him. He's great. The Kung Fu Dugan. We're gonna go ahead and put them as a potential simp. We haven't really seen enough of them to, you know, make a full judgment on how simpy they are. But I think, you know, from what we have seen, they're definitely simps. I really hope they come back in the future. Shinichi from Parasite. You know, he's kind of in the same camp as Alibaba, where he's definitely simping hard at the beginning, but as time goes on, he becomes more and more of a Chad. So we're just gonna go ahead and place him as a potential simp. Pun Pun is definitely a top simp. I mean, this dude, his whole life, he's obsessed over this one girl and the things he does for her. They get kind of insane near the end. So he is, like, 100% one of the biggest simps here on the list. Futaro, he goes into Chad category. He has all these ladies after him, and he does not give a fuck. Very, very epic dude. Itsuki, I think Itsuki is gonna go ahead and start our second row of dumbass. You know, she's definitely not a simp, but 100% not a Chad or a queen. She definitely belongs in this category here. Miku is definitely a simp. She's probably the original simp of the quintuplet series. Nino does not simp as hard as Miku, but she has simped on some occasions, so we're gonna go throw her up as a potential one. Yotsuba is very, very Chad. Very Chad. She belongs here. She does not, like, again, she's like Futaro. She doesn't give a fuck. She doesn't simp for anyone. Very, very good. Ichika is kind of in the same camp as Nino. Like, they don't simp as hard as Miku does, but, you know, she's still a little bit of a simp. Base Senpai, this guy, man. Oh my, like, for one, he is a massive simp. You know, he simps really hard for Olivia, which is his Animal Crossing, like, cat villager, which is so pathetic. I don't even think, I think he deserves the dumbass tier. Like, I don't think top simp. I don't think he's worthy to stand amongst these characters. Meliodas, definitely a simp. I don't care if she's his reincarnated wife or something. Like, it's really creepy that he's feeling up this, like, young girl all the time. Spirit Albarn, definitely a simp. Definitely a simp. Like, he would mix up his daughter's, gifts for his prostitutes and would, like, send her lingerie and stuff. Really, really creepy. This dude was a big simp. Excalibur, however, the legendary holy sword, of course he is a Chad. I mean, it's fucking Excalibur, man. Lloyd Forger, definitely a king, as well as his wife, Yor Forger. Queen. I mean, like, their relationship is just pure, wholesome, asexual goodness. Probably the biggest kings and queens on this tier list right now. King Kaneki, definitely a simp. You know, he starts the series simping, and he ends the series simping. It's kind of pathetic. You know, he had Chad potential, but it definitely gets squandered near the end of the series. Tomie, we're gonna go throw her in Chad category. I mean, you know, she's probably, like, the number one person people simp for. She doesn't simp for anyone. She's kind of pretty cool. Mujica's a queen, definitely. I mean, she's a very, very wholesome demon girl. Her bodyguard, Sanju, though, I'm pretty sure he simps for her. So he's going to go ahead and start the third row of simps right here. Philip is 100% a Chad. Again, he's in the same camp as, like, Gon and Killua, where he's only a little kid right now. But when he grows up, ladies, watch out. Thorfinn, we're going to go ahead and give him potential simp. I don't think he's simped very hard yet. Well, I mean, he certainly simps for the morals of his father. But, you know, he's not too far gone yet. Knut's one that, like, I would call a simp, like, in the early parts of the series, but he has definitely graduated to Chad status. Very, very happy with how his character ended up. Gudrid, however, she's the biggest simp in Vinland Saga. I don't think anyone can argue that. Yeah, actually, Einar is a pretty big simp, too, but But whatever, he's not here. All right, last series, the We Never Learn Horrors. Yuiga, I'm gonna go ahead and put him in dumbass category. He has no clue what's going on. I mean, the ending is so bad. It just proves that throughout the whole series, he had no preference. He just had no clue. Fumino, we're gonna go ahead and put her in a potential simp. I don't think she simps super hard throughout the series, but, you know, there are times where she definitely does. Rizu here, though, big simp. Massive, huge simp, but, you know, it doesn't hold a candle to Erika Takemoto, who is, like, the original simp. Like, she's been sipping for Yuiga for years and years and years. Very, very pathetic. And, there we go. This is the official manga simp tier list. You can't disagree with this, because these are pretty much all objective facts. So instead, in the comments, let me know, like, some characters I missed. Like, who are your, like, top simps in anime and manga? Who are your top chads, your top kings and queens, your top dumbasses? Let me know. And with that, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. To the R, to the M, to the P, then maybe you can be moving like me. Step right over and watch me put it down. Squirrel! Squirrel! Step right over and watch me put it down. F to the R, to the M, to the P. You got back comb water in your pants. S-I-M-P, squirrels in my pants. How can I qualify for government grants? S-I-M-P.